spot of interest we found at Maidstone Zoo. But we weren't the only ones to investigate. Who should be snooping around but Inspector Hornley, watching Alfred Drayton, Robertson Hare, and Christopher Stone, trying to abduct an elephant. Shouting, "Calamity! Calamity!" Mr. Hare stuffs the brute with caviar, while Inspector Hornley, he must be disguised. Ah, there he is, while Inspector Hornley looks on. If you offer an elephant a drink, you can't expect him to sip it, and holding the bucket's better than kicking it. And the pelican joins in the applause. Hello! It looks as if he's trying to back out. But even if he got away, he couldn't escape the eagle eye of Inspector Hornley. Where is that man? Come on, Hornley, who done it? And here's Christopher Stone putting through a trunk call at the wrong end. Mischievous lot of lads, aren't they? Did you see that, Hornley? Oh, there you are, then. No, you're wrong. Richard Goulden, alias Mr. Penny and Mr. Meek, is not the proud papa.